come up here.
Amen.
The name of God the Father.
Amen.
And of the Son.
Amen.
And of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
And the great Reverend Chidinma of Chinedu on the altar of Bamokule.
Amen.
The name of God the Father.
Amen.
And of the Son.
Amen.
And of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
I dedicate Vincent to consider Chinedu. The name of God the Father.
Amen.
And of the Son.
Amen.
And of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Lord, let the grace, let the power, let the anointing on this altar they are dedicated to do, begin to speak for them.
Amen.
Where their voice cannot reach, let the grace begin to speak.
Amen.
Today we combine them forever with the author of Lamb of Bread. The name of God the Father,
Amen.
And of the Son,
Amen.
And of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
This father will fight their battle.
Amen.
This grace will fight their battle.
Amen.
This son will fight their battle. Spiritually will fight their battle.
Amen.
Every other evil dedication that is speaking against them, I stand as authority over this grace. I cancel it and I cancel.
Hey.
I cancel and I cancel.
Hey.
Not any other. Order from their father's house. Order from their mother's house. We not speak for them. Order of worldliness. We not speak for them. In the mighty name of Jesus.
Hey.
Father, they will not find it difficult to use this grace.
Amen.
This grace will obey them.
Amen.
This grace will respect them.
Amen.
In the mighty name of Jesus.
Amen.
We pray them once again this altar. The name of God the Father.
Amen.
And of the Son.
Amen.
And of the Holy Spirit.
Man of God, I want you to speak a word over me. In Jesus' name.
Amen.
In the mighty name of Jesus.
Amen.
Father Almighty, today we are dedicating your children in this altar, altar of Balm of Gilead, altar that we know that Jesus answers all the time. Father, these children are submitted into the heaven hand. Father, the grace that is upon this altar, they will do more than that grace in Jesus' name.
Amen.
They will do great work in the kingdom of God in the name of Jesus. These children shall live to bring a proud to the generation in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
They shall live to be responsible and reasonable in the society. Where the Lord has protecting them for their own will to accomplish them all in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Their destiny will never be truncated in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
It shall never be affected in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
The purpose of the Lord over their life will want accomplishment in Jesus' name.
Amen.
They will complete the generational solution in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
They shall do exploit in Jesus' name.
Amen.
They shall use souls. Every anointing that is in this order, we speak for them in Jesus' name.
Amen.
The grace of the Lord will not depart from them as they are growing up in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
They shall not be the blood chief of the family in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Rather, they shall make their family proud in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Father, to whom the kingdom of God, oh Lord, we hear their voices in Jesus' name.
Amen.
People of God, people that respect them, children of God, we respect them in Jesus' name.
Amen.
They will manifest in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
They will be announced that they are growing up in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
They will fear the Lord and not the Lord. They will never be departed in the presence of the Lord, but in the name of the Lord, in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
These children shall be the complete destiny. In Jesus' excellent and marvelous name we are praying.
Amen.
Father, and so shall it be.
Amen.
We will hear them once again. In the name of God the Father,
Amen.
And of the Son,
Amen.
And of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
The power that will not stop me will not stop you.
Amen.
Where I fail as a mother, you will succeed.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Father, let the grace, the power, the abilities in this altar of Palm of Gilead begin to be at work in their lives. Before this time next year, we begin to see them fulfilling purpose
Amen.
In their callings. In Jesus' name we are praying.
Amen.
And as many, O Lord, have come to over to witness this dedication, I decree, Lord, let the altar of Palm of Gilead speak for them.
Amen.
Any evil altar speaking before is silent, in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Your heart desires are granted. In Jesus' name we pray.
Amen.